Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Johnny Taylor. This one's titled Rumors, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Rumors. I'm assuming this has something to do with, like, love or something like that. But, yeah. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
Rumors are spreading, and they're all about you.
Somebody heard something through the grapevine.
Just can't be true. But my best friend told me he'd heard you'd been out with another man. Well, I just can't believe it. But on the other hand, lately you haven't been acting just right. It was late when you got home last night. Maybe I'm just too blind to see what's been standing in front of me. It's no surprise how many people are like and hurt. It gets started and the gossip starts to work. When I heard you weren't satisfied, I wanted to lay down and die. I don't want to believe it. Can't you see? Oh no. So right now to reinforce me, oh baby, ooh yeah, reinforce me, ooh baby. Oh, don't let me drown.
Interesting. So it seemed like it was actually just a rumor. That's an interesting way to look at it, to be honest. Like, you know, maybe not all the times rumors are, definitely not all the times rumors are true. So I guess it's better to just, you know, confirm and hear from the horse's mouth as opposed to just hearing it through the grapevine. But that was interesting. I definitely enjoyed that. It wasn't like nothing crazy or anything. It was definitely a lightweight song, Johnny Taylor song at that, in my opinion. But yeah, definitely enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.